I didn't know.
अनवांटेड 72 लीजिए और अनचाही प्रेगनेंसी को रोकिए.
द इमरजेंसी कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव पिल, टेक वन विद इन 72 आवर्स टू प्रिवेंट अ पॉसिबल कंसेप्शन.
किसी को एड्स के बारे में किसी ने देखे हैं एड्स? आपको पता है एड्स के बारे में? आई डोंट लाइक द एड्स. सो डू यू थिंक इन अबॉर्शन पिल्स?
या ऑलमोस्ट,
या दे आर
teenagers, they do not know about the biological science, yes. The biology and the hormones, and they will have, every day they will have sex and they will have unmarried girls, they go for enjoyment. After drinking in a party, they will have sex and they will have...
Sir, sex for enjoyment is bad?
No, that is good. Then don't take this tablet.
IPL ke ad nahi dekha bhai ye TV mein?
Isko mujhe knowledge hai
nahi. Ad se kya samajh mein aata hai? या 72 घंटे के अंदर ले लो उसे.
आई डोंट थिंक द एड्स आर वेरी इन्फॉर्मेटिव बिकॉज फ्रॉम व्हाट आई नो एन ओरल कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव पिल इज सपोज्ड टू बी हैड प्रोबब्ली जस्ट वंस अ ईयर.
यू नो यू हैव डन दिस मिस्टेक अर्लियर, नाउ द प्रिकॉशनरी स्टेप दिस वन.
नॉट आई एम अ गाय सो गर्ल्स पर्पस.
आई हैव ग्रोन अप डॉटर्स, आई डोंट फील कंफर्टेबल सीइंग दिस एड्स विद देम.
एवर फॉर फार्मा कंपनी गो टू गूगल. And the side that is such a side effect, you will come to so bad a side effect.
Yeah.
So this is something that should be banned. Girls who are 15, 16 years old, they are taking these tablets without consulting doctors. Even they take 4 to 5 tablets in a month. They are going to kill themselves.
First time that we both decided that let's have sex, it was a very impulsive decision. A friend of mine, she was the first person who I called up, and I asked that, okay, this has happened, now what do I do, because I really don't know what to do, and we do not use any protection, and so I was scared that, you know. So she suggested that I should take an emergency contraceptive pill. So I had the pill the next day early morning. Because my boyfriend, it sounds lame, but he did not believe in using a condom. But yes, to be very honest, if there were no such pills in the market, I would have not continued having sex. And that's how the story of taking pills really started.
Once a person starts believing, or his beliefs are changed that there is a product which is available, he no longer is receptive to any other information about products or services which might be beneficial or which might be better in the long run in achieving the same objectives.
Unki age group kitne se kitne ke beech mein?
16 to 20. Mostly males are more rather than girls or ladies, because they find themselves in a easy this thing to give the pill to the girl or lady, and they want to be free. That is the main reason, I think. that male members are more in this number.
First time I ever took the pill, my boyfriend and I decided to take the pill together. I mean, it was a mutual decision altogether. And the thing is, at that time, we did not have protection. So the only thing that came to our mind was taking the pill. So we took it. I took it. Okay. And after that, after having researched about pills, you know, after having learned everything about pills, I realized that there's no point in taking pills and I can't do this much longer. So I told my boyfriend that you know, having to take the pill again and again is not possible for me. So he was pretty okay with it. He told me that it's okay, I don't really mind anything. It's just that he preferred to do it without a condom than to do it, you know, with a condom. He was very happy with me taking the pill, but then if it was at my expense, you know, at the expense of my health, he decided not to take it. He was okay with it. Who's the man now? Who's the man now?
What do you think about contraceptives?
You're talking about male contraceptives or female contraceptives?
In general.
In general? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Unnecessary barriers, such as many times you don't require them.
Yeah.
Females end up using them just for the heck of using them because they're not aware about what exactly they're supposed to be used and in what scenarios they're supposed to be used.
Do you think it has enough information about it all around?
No, I don't think so.
What
I personally don't have a complete information about it.
Out of the two, if somebody had to use a contraceptive?
Well, personally, I would never prefer contraceptives.
If two individuals want to use contraceptives, who should give in first?
Well, I think male should give in because male contraceptives are better. They're useful, okay, and they solve the purpose. Female contraceptives are useless.
How many times have you bought emergency contraceptive pills?
Few times.
In your marriage?
Could be 10, 15 or 20 times.
Since you bought these pills, have you read through the manual or ever?
No, never bothered to.
Do you think whenever you had to use the pill,
mm-hmm.
It was largely required, or do you think...
No. Personally saying, if you ask my opinion, I don't think so, pills are required at all. It depends upon the, you know, maturity as well as, you know, even females claim they are educated. I don't know in what sense they are educated. Okay, education means understanding a thing, how it works. Majority of females don't understand how it works. Again, they are not prepared to understand because, I guess, they are afraid. They are afraid about the society as well as they are afraid from their own parents and their family members.
Do you think males are educated?
Males are not educated, but males still have the guts of taking chances.
Taking chances with a pill?
Not the pill. We don't take pills. Obviously,
no,
females.
As
in
you give pills, you buy pills.
Yeah, I buy. What would I do if a female ends up saying, I would like to have a pill, I want it as a precautionary measure, things might go out of the hands. And again, you know, the melodrama attached with it,
mm-hmm.
You have to eventually buy them. You're left with no other option. Else, you come across the words rude, careless, you don't care about females, but you don't understand how things work. So it's better to shy away from all these arguments in conversation. It's better to get a pill. And personally saying, I know enough. Again, at the end of the day, females consume these pills between an age group of 20 to 35. The only reason why they consume is first. It would be for the first time. Okay, it's like making out would be followed by a pill. Second, your parental pressure, social pressures. Apart from that, there's no other reason of consuming it. That's the only reason why females consume it. And second, at times they have to act as so-called Sati Savitri or Devi.
So what's cooking?
Sorry?
What's cooking?
We have seen that since the introduction of these contraceptive pills, there is pressure on girls and women to engage in sexual activity without any barrier contraceptives. Now, this has pure consequences in increasing the rates of STD and AIDS.
Do you think the pill can be taken under any condition, or are there certain conditions under which?
No, there are various medical conditions where no hormone should be taken.
which are?
No, we call uncontrolled diabetes, coronary artery disease, or there's big thrombus or thromboembolic phenomena, you know, varicosis of legs, okay, or where patient is already having cancer of breast or high risk for breast cancer, family history of breast cancer or cervical or endometrial uterine cancers, so or had hepatitis or liver dysfunction. So there are huge number of contraindications where no hormone should be given.
I think I had taken too many of them. That is why I ended up having about 30 pills in 1.5 years. So I think most 50% of the pills that I had was, I guess, unnecessarily, just because I was scared. In my back of mind, I was still like, okay, just to be on the safer side, I should take a pill, even when he was using protection. So it just became routine. I used to feel safe, that okay, I've taken the pill, now I don't have to worry about anything. Then came a time where I started feeling the side effects, like whenever I used to pee, there was a burning sensation, or it became very dry, or I used to feel very weak. I used to feel like physically very weak. My periods became very irregular, and in fact, there was a time when I did not have my periods for about 3 months, and that really scared me. That really, really scared me. In fact, it scared me in a way that, oh my God, maybe I'm pregnant.
What was the question again?
It was something like, how many times is it safe to take emergency contraceptive pill from puberty till menopause? Okay. So considering the IPIL, Indian leaflet says you can take it once in one cycle, and if we hit puberty around 14 and hit menopause around 40, I think it can be calculated.
312.
Oh, so you actually calculated it. Yeah, so 312 is the number of pills.
If it is used over and over again, what are the problems that?
Yeah, see, they are basically hormonal pills, very high dose, and if just taken unregulated, without knowing why to take and why not to take, without pre-informed knowledge, then it may lead to cancer, ovarian, bad breast, because there are high estrogen content, in fact, high hormonal content may lead to any vascular disorders or bleeding disorders. Okay, that may change the pattern of the periods, normal cyclicity of the period. There could be heavy bleeding, or it may even lead to failure, because it's not 100% safe and effective. So owing to failure, there could be pregnancy or abortions.
many patients come, especially, you know, in metropolitan cities, many unmarried girls, they are more frequent in taking these pills as compared to the married ones, because the married ones, mostly they or the husbands, they are using some kind of contraception, while in the unmarried girls it somehow happens, even in the married ones who are not desirous of pregnancy, and at times they forget to take the type of contraceptive they are using, and then also we give these pills to them.
The first time I took the pill was in May 2009, this year, which is about 4 months ago. Okay. And there were certain side effects that I faced. Okay. The most important being tenderness of the breasts, okay, which is quite painful. Like any other, I mean, even the genitals, you know, they pain, and it's not very. I mean, it's very uncomfortable for you to carry yourself around the whole place in that example. Then apart from that, there was an increase in appetite. I was hogging, okay, and nausea, okay. Nausea, it's very difficult. You become weak. It's very difficult for you to, you know, keep standing in one place or, you know, keep yourself composed. Very difficult because of the hormonal imbalance that you have to face after, you know, having the pill.
Don't you think it's easier for the man since there are no cold side effects on the man? It's more pleasurable without a condom.
But I know, but people who are in a serious relationship, it might really affect the relation if something of that sort, if a negative, something negative affects them. So obviously it will affect them. People have actually started using it as an alternate contraceptive, not as an emergency contraceptive. So people really need to, you know, think about it before using it.
Sont comme le bon vin, ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Pas longtemps chemin, tout ce que je peux, car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie.
Relying on evoking fear among the target population, these appeals focus on the vulnerability or the most vulnerable area of one's repertoire. Because